the Skate Mental Alien vs. Predator board, drawn by artist Donnie Miller. It was one of the most popular Skate Mental graphics drawn of all time. Brad Staba said in the book Agent Provocateurs that he was actually setting up one of these boards while he was in Europe. While setting up the board, he was watching on TV that MJ just died. So he took a piece of grip tape and scratched off MJ's face off the board before riding it.